What'd you say, Claire?
I'm just, like, sometimes you're not very nice to me.
Oh, like, shit.
Okay.
Disregard
the last comment, okay? And what are you doing here? Phone.
What the fuck are we doing here today? We're going to show you in a second. I fucking don't want to even go through the fucking door. Okay, so we're going to untarp the car and pull it out. Hang on.
I think the plastic we can fold away for the winter, right?
Oh, you better be able to. Well, which way are you going to bring it off?
Pull it up later.
Of course. Maybe.
Are you guys getting this?
What are you laughing at me?
Okay, I gotta take the battery charger off.
Obviously, I unplugged the fucking thing.
We're going in, baby.
He's going in. He's going out. I hope he remembers how far he has to buy the van. All right. Looks like maybe he knows. I'm not sure. I think he just wants to sit in it. Who knows? Oh, I heard that. Oh, wait a minute, what the heck?
There's a little electric button.
Right here. Okay, this is way better for me. No sun.
Like this. Then you've got to unclip the front. But after going through
this, it's easier to see. Should I open this door?
Okay. It's no surprise.
Oh, there's coppers coming, man. Hurry up. They're on their way. I don't know if anybody can hear it. I'm not sure. And you notice the doors don't open very far. You unclipped it already? What the heck are you doing?
It's stuck.
What's stuck?
What a
fucking hassle.
What the fuck? You don't tape this part.
He says don't tape this part. Yeah, right. What the hell's going on? Oh, a simple thing. You just had to flip the clip. No problemo. Well, maybe. You seriously have a clip problem? Okay. My goodness, my arm is getting so sore. Ducking. Okay, what are you doing there? Foldy, foldy, drop.
What a fucking
ass. Wasn't that bad. That's good. Cool. You want to sit in it?
Go for it.
Well, I'm holding the camera.
You get in first.
Well. I think that we should have some sun. Oh, there we go.
Sure?
Yeah. Oh, stop it! Look at people are driving by. They're wondering what the hell you're doing. Stop that little nonsense. I'm not gonna go out with you for dinner.
We're not going for dinner.
You told me to get dressed to go for dinner.
Okay.
You told me to get dressed to go for dinner. Are you
lying? I can't afford dinner. Well, we can sit in the car.
Yeah. See, we still have the new plastic on the floor.
We can rev the engine.
Yeah, but they should see the new plastic on the floor. Up in the morning still.
What's that?
I said still we have the new plastic on the floor.
Cool.
Huh.
Okay, now we're gonna show you.
Show you how we back up and go forward.
Okay, here we go. We're gonna go forward.
4 seconds long. Oh,
there you go.
It's not good.
Now we're gonna go
and
back.
And I don't know. I'm trying to pull my head up here to get you in the position. No. Dear. Hey, that's not nice. Are we driving or back and forth or not?
That's it. I'm
done. No.
Only takes me a minute.
We haven't even gone anywhere, so try again.
I can only go once.
Like, I can't believe we can't go around the block.
The van's in the way.
I'll move it. Okay, I'll be right back.
No, we can't. We got no insurance. No. fucking...